He's not paralyzed. I think he just found a new favorite pose.
It's an SEC versus ACC showdown as the LSU Tigers try.